Ellen Stardust Diner. But everyone's confused because we're going downstairs for some reason.
If you've seen Ellen Stardust before,
this is definitely not the room we
You know that we are not in the place with the singing waiters, we're in the basement.
When will my reflection show who I am inside?
How do you feel about this song,
man? Black Magic. I don't get it.
This song, and I know you're watching the vlog, so. Disappearing into fog.
We're at Waitress right now, and the whole theme is pie! Cake or pie?
It depends on the type. Because if it's like Smith Island cake versus cherry, I'm gonna go with Smith Island cake. But if it's like Boston cream versus like marble, I'm gonna go with the Boston cream pie.
Cake or pie?
I don't know. I plead the fifth!
Hi, definitely.
Cake.
Hi, what kind of a question is that?
What do you prefer, cake or pie?
What? It really depends, because I don't like fruit pie that much, but
cake.
I love cream pie.
Oh, what do you think of the
cream
pie?
Cake.
Cake, obviously. Hi, duh.
Thank you. Are you talking?
Heart stops racing. There's a
good.
No, I'm gonna keep the
timing how long you can hold air.
We're timing this because I'm very weak.
Zach, that's cheating.
Adam, get off.
Zach, that's cheating.
Oh, I thought it was Adam. Oh my god.
Let's check in with the athletes. Aaron, how you doing? It's got to be tough. I bet you I could beat Harry.
I think I could beat Harry.
Oh, yes!
Leah, you should try next. Leah, you try next.
Okay. Harry and Aaron, tell us about your strategy as a team.
My strategy is to try and annoy me so I drop.
Wow, this is as coordinated as a group ice skating routine. Once you see those ice skating duets in the Olympics, this is like that. Just the teamwork.
Oh, you're gonna break your back. Arch. Don't arch. Okay. 2, 1.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hi, baby. I'm right in the treetop. I know.
You guys are such a great time. This is what I do with children.
Oh, this is real fun.
She's about to beat me.
That was really good. I cried a little bit, but then I wiped my eyes off.
We just finished watching Waitress.
Yes.
What did you think?
It was so good. Like, so good. I can't get over it.
Neither can I.
We're back on the bus. We saw a Waitress. It's pretty good. We're all dead and we're all exhausted. And that's the end.
Brains are malfunctioning.
It's 3 a.m. and good night.